how difficult was it to get the diction right and the language right in Tamil and Telugu? And will you be dubbing the Tamil and Telugu version as well?
Well, I have learnt the language to speak, but I would not say that my accent was right. My accent is nowhere close to being right, but I could just learn the words, and that was also very difficult for me, to be honest. Tamil particularly is very difficult, like Sanskrit. So it's Vijay's call, but I don't think he's okay at my Tamil. He's auditioning a lot of people from Tamil Nadu. He's not okay at them also. He has found some voice, I think, in Hyderabad, and he's like, I found the right crystal clear Tamil he wants, though obviously he has rejected me long ago.
How comfortable with you being when someone else is your dialogue?
Yeah. It is always, for an actor, it is not a, to be honest, it is not a very desirable experience. Because like when Vijender sir gave the script to me, he said, I have only one request to you. I said, sir, do you remember? He said, your voice is a very important part of your personality. And your voice is half of your performance also. So you have to learn Tamil and you have to speak Tamil in this film. And I took that as a challenge, but this man only rejected me. I can't do anything.